is your name?
Anne Shirley. But if you must call me Anne, would you call me the kind of Anne that's spelled with a B at the end?
Who's that? That's the organ with the red hair I was telling you about.
Isn't it just splendid to think of all the things there are to find out about? It wouldn't be half so interesting if we knew everything about everything, would it?
How do you do? My name is Anne Shirley.
That's a girl outside, a girl.
Well, most girls are.
We're expecting a boy. Where's he?
Mr. Cuthbert. Do you like to be my friend?
Guess I don't mind. Now, just at the bottom of this hill, just past the trees, you can see Green Gables.
That name doesn't do it justice. Oh, I know. I'm going to call it the White Way of Delight. Exactly as I imagined it.
What is the meaning of this?
Now, Morella.
That's not a boy. I told Mrs. Spencer we wanted a boy. It was very clear. I said, bring us a boy about 11 years old.
Well, I guess they just didn't have one.
Well, some pretty piece of business this is. What are we supposed to do with her? You're not thinking this is what comes of sending word instead of going ourselves. Can't imagine how my message could have gotten so twisted. In any case, she has to go back to the orphanage. And there's something else.
What's that?
Something about her I don't understand. No, she has to go back. I'll go into town first thing in the morning and take care of it.
You don't want me because I'm not a boy. I might have known it's all too beautiful to be true.
Dear Mrs. Haynes, I'm writing today. Anne Shirley, who was mistakenly delivered to our home in Avonlea, find it quite impossible to care for. Mrs. Bates suggested you may find a suitable family for this child.
This is the most tragical thing that has ever happened to me.
Hold on, kindred spirit. I'm gonna get you out.
Oh, what a pretty path.
But we call that the avenue.
Love dreaming, even though I know they don't always come true. Right now, I'm so near perfectly happy, I can't tell if I'm dreaming or not.
Hardly seems possible.
What?
She's only been with us 4 months. It's like she's always been.
We've come to think of you as family. No, I can't imagine life at Green Gables without you.
I'm not alone. Anne's here. We're kindred spirits.
I never felt truly at home before this. Good night, Marilla.